Given that y equals to cosec x over 1 minus sin x, find the derivative of y with respect to x. So to find this derivative, we'll be using the quotient rule because this is a fraction. So we'll be doing this by substitution. Let u be equal to 2 cosec x, so that dx will be equal to, if u equals to cosec x, then dx will be what? So you find the derivative of cosec x with respect to x, you have negative sine x. So let's go on, substitute something else. Let v be the denominator, which is 1 minus sine x. So if v being the denominator to be 1 minus sine x, then let's differentiate v with respect to x. That would give us the derivative of a constant with respect to x is 0. Now the derivative of sine x is cosec x. So the derivative of negative sine x is just negative cosec x. So the result of differentiating v with respect to x is just negative cosec x. All right, so we're going to be using a quotient rule to find the value of the y, the x. So from quotient rule, we take note that the y, the x is equal to what? From quotient rule, is equals to v, the u, the x, minus, try to memorize this, u, the v, the x, divided by what? V squared. So we quickly substitute them. Wherever I find other things, we substitute. Say v is what? 1 minus sine x. The u, the x is what? The u, the x is, sorry, let's take it this way. V is what? V is 1 minus sine x. Just change the ink. The u, the x is what? The u, the x is negative sine x. Negative sine x. Okay. Minus u on its own is, u is cosec x. Okay. Cosec x times dv, the x. Dv, the x is negative cosec x. Cosec x divided by v squared. V squared is what? 1 minus sine x squared. Right. So what do we get from here? We will simply have that, multiply everything here. We'll have negative sine x times 1 negative sine x. Negative sine x times negative sine x, positive sine square x, minus negative cosine x times negative cosine x, just positive cosine square x over 1 minus sine x all square. Right. Now, recall that sine square x plus cosine square x is equal to 1. So this would mean negative sine x plus 1. Now the whole of this is equal to 1 from trig identity, basic trig identities. We've made some videos on that. This is divided by 1 minus sine square, sine x square. Okay, now at this point we can rearrange the denominator to have 1 minus this divided by 1 minus this. Okay, that will become 1 minus sine x divided by 1 minus sine x square. You know, we take this back and right. So this is a single thing, cancels this square. We're left with 1 divided by the whole of this, 1 minus sine x. So this is the derivative. Find the derivative. The derivative of that is equal to, this is equal to 1 divided by 1 minus sine x. This seems to be a very interesting derivative, because the derivative of cosine x over 1 minus sine x is giving us 1 divided by, well, that means the only thing left is just to remove this cosine and put 1. All right, thanks for watching. please subscribe to this channel. Bye.